I've seen this man all over my social media. Yeet. What is a yeet, y'all? I just don't know. Like, I really have no idea. I've been seeing all about his, like, he has some type of language he made up or something. Like, I'm so out of the loop on this man. Like, you know what I'm saying? I see his music video. He's showing guns and stuff. He must be a very well-known gangster. Y'all want to check out some yeet? Mr. Yee, let's see what you're talking about, Mr. Sir.
Yeah, my money be funny, my money talking. No, I don't need you, I really don't want you. My money be talking, my money do dancers.
Yeah, shut up.
I already heard you, I don't wanna answer. You ruin everything, you touch, you a cancer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm on that side where we win. No, you not that guy, cause I'm him. Yeah, I'm about to be body right at the last at GLA camp with that team. I don't wanna hear none of this shit you say. You crap about your chinny-chin-chin. Nah, I'm rocking that lady designer, the funnest of purpose, the chinchilla skin.
This man just say chinny-chin-chin on a song. Is that real? That really just happened to us? We heard him say that? He said chinny chin chin. I see that we're in a children's book, and I like it. Chinny chin chin. True story. I love that. I love chinny chin chins. What is he talking about, bro? Hold on. I'm trying to understand. I'm trying to get into Mr. Yeet's world. I'm trying to understand what he's talking about, bro. What is he talking about? What is he rapping about, bro? I don't know, bro. I see that he has some drugs on his screen. He has some narcotics here. It looks like what's the pink stuff? Don't know. I don't do drugs. I don't know. So yeah. You cat with your chinny chin chin. Okay.
They tryna copy the wave, and I told them they can't even surf away on it. Yeah, they steady be copying my son. It's a birthday apparel, if I'm being honest. Yeah, I ain't been capping about your whole life. How was you rapping about a whole life? How
okay.
You stay rapping about these damn drugs? You ain't never tried once your whole life.
Yeah, I ain't never tried drugs, bro. Drugs are bad.
She set me up, there's 160 licks. Can't even count the songs I made in a month, there's 160
yeah,
hits.
They say you keep on evolving. How you so steady with it? They say
yeah, I'm gonna be real with y'all. I have no idea what the hell he's saying. I don't even know what he's talking about. I feel like this song is like 5 minutes long. It's only two minutes and 40 seconds, bro. I don't know. I actually don't know how I feel about this. It's one artist that I like that sounds similar to this, and that's Sofego. But I at least know what the hell he's talking about. Sometimes he be talking about heartbreak, and then he's talking about, I don't know, bro. Am I just getting old now? What is this? You're getting to the best part? All right, I'm gonna keep playing.
They say you keep on evolving. How you so steady with it? They say you have your pocket swollen. You gotta show me this shit. Better tell you how I'm doing this shit.
Okay.
I got the devil on my phone. He told me keep doing this shit. Yeah, devil told me how to get
this beat go crazy, though. I ain't gonna lie.
6 in a minute, been a couple of big sticks. You better ride me like she on a ripstick. Yeah, they say what's that red of your chest? I told
you. Y'all ever ride a ripstick before?
Yeah. I put up in a tonga in the hill.
I'm trying to catch a vibe here, y'all.
Yeah, my money be body, my money talker. No, I don't need you, I really don't want you. My money be talking, my money do dancers.
Yeah, shut up.
Yeah, that's enough of that, y'all. No. Is that the best part? Is that the best part? Are we done? I get this like a 5 out of 5. I mean, shit. I guess a 5 out of 10. Where's the best part at, bro? I would never turn on this song ever again in my life.